Yeah, there's a rope hanging off it. Ignore it. Hold what from where? Be alright. Problems when I was coming up. Could be alright. Could stay close into it, I say. Yeah, it's fine, I didn't have any problems. Come on, you won't have any problems, really. Yeah, go on then.
Yes, as soon as you lift, it pulls away from the
wall. Okay, well, go down and angle it a bit more.
Yeah, go down and angle it a bit more.
I mean, we could just put my foot over the edge. I'm doing so well tonight, aren't I? I'm doing really well.
Down. It's felt down.
Then leave the ladder there?
Yeah.
Close to the leaves. Yeah. It's amazing, isn't it? There's a window open. How the f***ing hell are there pigeons in here? Oh, there's pigeons up there. Right, we're just coming through this window, so we're just coming down here now. Jesus. Right, well, we're in the zone now. We're in the f***ing zone, boys.
We're on the
f***ing moon. Jesus H. Christ in a f***ing handbasket. We're on the f***ing moon. Whoops, a daisy.
So where what's in the front.
Just going to have a look.
Bucket of
shit. I don't think there's going to be any alarms in here, to be honest. Looks like a shit house, doesn't it? Private. Privati. Oh yeah, nice. Nice nightclub. Proper. Doing well in here, aren't they? Oh, look at this. Private toilets. What's that about? What the f*** is that about? Male, female toilets. There we go. Dance club.
Yeah.
Boosh, 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 boosh. Dance club. Oh yeah, fold up and up. It's like extra spring for the people who are like top dancers.
So yeah, we've got a map
and
the Super Bowl.
Yeah, hello. How the hell are we in here then? What the hell is this place? Did we go up this bit? Oh look, dead pig. Skeleton. There's quite a few of them in here. Right, I think this is back into the same room.
Oh, is that back?
Back into the same room.
More skeletons everywhere, all the pigeons.
We could go through that and down into the main dance floor, or we could go down here and join it that way. Of course, it goes down quite a way. Ooh, it's just a fire exit, hang on. And there's a couple of doors. Hell, there's another set of stairs. It's all the shit. Look, this just goes back up to another stairs. It's weird. Up there. Of goes down here. Oops, shit, sorry. Down here. It's carpet with spunk on the floor. Oh, it just goes under the stairs. Yeah, don't go nowhere.
No secret vaults.
No, it just goes under the stairs. Yeah, but you've got to go upstairs again. It's weird. Jesus.
Great bear.
It's like something out of Disney. Brother Bear or something. Well, look at this. Look at all the shit in here. Oh. Cube. It was called Cube. Oh, this is pretty funky, look.
Oh, yeah.
God, look at this. Cube.
Where's Matt's dancing podium?
That's another stairs to downstairs. More seats over in the corner. Down on people on the dance floor. It's quite a good design, actually. It is. Ooh, it's like the back there. Oh, they've got a lift here. Jimmy, remember this when it was open? Crazy shit. This is the kitchen. God, it's a bit mank, innit? It's always like this behind the scenes in these places. It's just a shithole. Just like some sort of shitty water filter, look. You know, what the hell? Minimum possible, innit? It's the minimum possible. Oh look, can I get out here? Nope, it's fixed. Crappy lights, look. Working lights. Crappy lights. Underneath the stairs. I wonder if it was Cube or Quebec.
Probably the speakers were in these boxes here. Speakers on next to the dance floor, all the way around. Look, grilled. Grills over there. This building seems too big for just this to be it. I think there's two nightclubs in here.
There's a lift shop here, man.
Yeah, that's a dumb waiter, isn't it? I reckon there's got to be two nightclubs in here, because I reckon it's too far, the length from end to end, for the street.
Yeah.
I think there's more to this. Yeah, unless they turned the front half into a shop. Anybody remember this stuff? God, look at that class bit of act there. Look at this. Look what it's hiding. Look at the horror. The horror. The horror. God.
I just had a dishwasher in there. An old fridge.
Yeah. Smashed up. Got it. It doesn't seem to exit any way to the front, does it? Yeah, that might be it. Yeah, because everything seems to be at the back, towards the back of the building. All the
This was the front where the stairs go down. No, I've lost my bearings now.
Oh, there's no wires on the alarms.
No, they've been stripped or exposed.
Yeah. So I wonder if... No, it's been screwed, I think.
I think there's the metal thing being screwed into it on the front.
Yeah, it's like, it's totally sealed. Sounds like there's a street out there, doesn't it?
Yeah.
If that's the case, we should be careful with the walls.
No, those aren't windows, are they? Those are just mirrors, I think.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm a bit confused.
That one goes out, does it?
No, that's the reflection of ice.
Yeah, I think we're okay. Right. What about this one then? Ooh, that goes. That goes. Ooh, it goes out to a door out here, look. Goes out here to a walkway. See, I don't think we're down on street level yet. This is street level. Totally screwed in on the outside. So we've pretty much sealed in here, really. What's that?
Something was to go wrong before that started.
Yeah.
We can see the art.
Well, they're allowed to seal things if nobody's meant to be in the building.
Yeah, but do you remember I told you about that football pavilion before me?
Right. They got sued?
Yeah, nearly £1 million.
Ooh, did the kids get killed?
He lost his hand, one of them.
All right, what's this then? One.
Another stair. Did we just come from down here?
No. That looks like a projection booth.
Could be.
That is a projection booth. So this used to be an old cinema. Wow. This is cool. you're on skis.
Yeah, it's small.
Oh, feels a bit.
Yeah.
Dicky dick. Oof.
Cinema,
yeah. Ooh, ooh. That's dodgy when you go in there. Watch it. Yeah, watch it on the corner. But the rest of it seems alright. Bloody hell. It's a whole new floor, man. We came up here. Well, we actually came up here. Yeah. Yeah, we came in this way. Yeah, watch it. So what's at the other end then? Injection room?
No, it's a toilet.
Oh, is it? So these must have been the projection holes here then. It's all being blocked off. So I think we've kind of done it.
You reckon?
But I think there's a front shop to this, and it's been sealed from this half of the building.
Yeah.
Yeah. This nightclub is no longer.
One of them call it budget stores.
Yeah, 20 something or something, isn't it?
Into it, can
we? Yeah.
And that's probably the other half of the building. Yes. Because we went down that way, didn't we? Which way? Yeah, that way. We came up there, went down there, walked there.
So I think we came in from this way, yeah. I don't think we went down this way. Didn't go down through here. This looks like it's going to that floor again. No, this is different. This is different. It's a middle floor. Here, look. Bar area. There's the street. What the hell is all this? Look, it's bizarre, isn't it? No windows. Huh. Jesus. There's some interesting stuff in down here. There's toilets. There's lots of little floors. So I've seen four floors so far. Drugs will not be tolerated on the premises. Look, this is a nice toilet though. A bit more swanky than the rest. Still pretty gipping though, but oh, this is the way up into the main Quebec. That's the way up into the main area then, right, Quebec. Nothing happening in here, is there? All right. Titanic's Last Secrets, that's weird, isn't it?
Mm. Mind you, it sailed from Southampton, didn't it?
Yeah.
Best one we've heard so far.
Story of Furniture. proper.
So is that it?
Yeah, you go down here, and you can go down and around the corner to a stairs that curls down, or you can go down there, and it comes down into the main nightclub. So I suppose if you add that nightclub to this bit,
yeah.
This is the length. This is the whole length.
Yeah.
So.
It's cool. So the private.
Yeah. I might go and do something a minute. I'll be back now. Some nice establishments down here. You all right, boys? Yep. Urban lad Yorkshire just said, "Oh, I'm at a loose end. Got any explorers on?" Not that, no. I don't think so. Somehow.
Do you reckon someone's put their egg through this one?
Could be, yeah. Yeah.
Just for shits and giggles.
Absolutely. I think we've kind of done it now, haven't we? Is it through there?
Yeah. This one, I'm pretty sure.
Privati. Oh yeah. Oh, stairs. Did we actually use this private stairs?
No.
Let's see where it goes, just in case. Hello. Toilet, that's it. Switch for toilet.
Right, that is London.
Yeah.
This one.
How the hell do they... How the hell... Do they fucking... Oops. Do they get in here? Right, we're going to have to switch down to... Low light now.
Yeah, I'm just going to do a little outro out there.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, let's do it where we can put the lights on.
Do an outro out there.
Stinks of shit here, doesn't it? Fuck, it stinks of shit in there. Wow. Just watch the boys as they do their outro then.
No pressure, Ned. You go for it. It's filming, it's rolling. What, on your camera?
Yeah.
So yeah, that was nightclub in Eastleigh. It's pretty worse for wear, pretty damp, full of birds. But it's still pretty cool though, pretty big nightclub, pretty big dance floor.
Had a little boogie, didn't we?
Yeah,
I did anyway.
Yeah, imagine what it was like dancing in here without the smell of pigeon poop. Yeah.
I would have definitely thrown some shapes if there weren't as much pigeon crap. But yeah, so... Hope you've enjoyed that little one. As always, joined by Matt, Secret Vault.
Thank you.
We'll join you on the next one.
Is that the noise you make every time you say the Secret Vault?
That's my outro.
Twing! Is that it?
That's my outro tune. So yeah, hope you've enjoyed it, and we'll catch you on the next one.
And here it is. Fort with ginger beer.
Right then, folks, we're going to climb out here. I'm going to use my infrared camera because we can't have lights on the way down, so you'll see a bit of clambering, but yeah, it's all going to be done in the dark, as you would expect. Catch you on the flip side. So there's the boys, you know, in infrared. There's
infrared
the boys.
Infrared in your head.
Yeah, I can't see a single thing now, but there we are.
Oh, so. I might have done something. You might have had.
A poop. Jesus Christ, there was a fucking pigeon on the window then.
Oh, Jesus.
Probably.
Okay, so.
was the window behind you.
Yeah.
It's all right. Close the window.
Yeah.
Give it a good push. Give it a good push so it stays closed. That's it. Yeah, yeah, because we can come back again then. The left side. That's it. You got it.
Bombay.
Bombay indeed.
Off.
Is he filming it?